Spookiest Jump Scare Mansion HD Renovation. So I've had this game in my library for a very long time, and I just want to get into it because I got no patience. Oh, wait. A renovated version of the original Jump Scare Mansion, Endless Mode, Embrace Infinity, Karamari Hospital, unlock the secrets of the strange abandoned hospital, Spooky's Dollhouse, finish the story, build your own mansion, coming eventually. Hey, it's the mansion? Oh. Oh. Okay.
This is my home.
Oh.
Can you, Papa Blair, make it through 1,000 rooms? Can you find what lies at the end? Or is there even an end? Because I don't really know. Anyway, just go.
Sure. Alright, let's get on with it. Yeah, nice painting. Whoa. Okay, so this is basically just walking through doors. Oh. Is that a corpse? Not really, it's just a pile of bones. More bones. Oh. It's a weird place for a bedroom. Picture of smoke on the wall and some drawers you can't even open. Whoa. A long dark hallway. These are like very weird rooms. Like they're either empty or they just have like furniture inside them, like beds and whatnot. Sis. At first this place just seemed normal, but I've been here for days now. I'm feeling quite parched now and I keep getting this feeling like I'm being watched by something. This is not romantic at all. Came here for romantic feelings. Probably the worst place to come to. Oh, two doors. Left. I chose right. I'm not dead, so... Oh, another note. I know something is following me, but I feel like I'm prancing through the same rooms over and over. Hopefully leaving notes as breadcrumbs will prove I'm making progress in reaching some destination. I just hope I don't run out of ink. I am dreadfully thirsty. Is there something following me? Because I can't tell. And I do not want to find out. It's like doors I can't even get to. Is there something following me? I have no idea. Okay. Ink. Not quite quenching my thirst. Taste is terrible. Stains are terrible. I don't think drinking it was a very romantic idea. What's with... Oh, a skull on the floor. Why is that person thinking more romantic things than anything else in this place? Another note. I found something today to satisfy my unromantic thirst. I awoke today from a brief faint. Found before me a bottle of red wine. I'm not sure what brand or year there is, for there is no label. All I gather is that it tastes strongly metallic. That's cool, good for you. I guess you drank wine instead of like water. Well, I guess there's no water in here at all. And they use torches for light. So this place is like really, really old. Yeah, why'd the music change? Is there something following me? Shit. I have no idea if something's following me. The music changed and it sounds like there's something. I just don't know what, though. I don't think that was wine. Okay. What the fuck? Axe, chop till you drop. Keep a little pep in your step. I don't know how much longer I can go on. I haven't seen any of my previous notes, so that means either I'm getting somewhere or someone has taken them. Oh, save. Okay, I guess it's just a saving room. Down. This is a very old elevator. Oh, lovely. I guess I'm going deeper into this place. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. So, I'm supposed to get to 1,000 rooms and stay alive. That is the main objective here. And honestly, I'm quite getting quite spooked out because I have no idea if something's actually chasing me or that's just my own imagination. I'm just hearing random noises. Oh, what the hell? Patch of green on the floor. Spouting, splashing, soaking, innards and just invoking. Nailing never stops the choking. What the fuck is that? Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh shit. Adios, loser! Oh, fuck. Alright, get the hell out of my way. Oh fuck, let me through. Oh, this green patch is on the floor. It's trying to slow me down. Why is there a chair on top of this door? Okay. Oh no, I'm stuck. Again. Okay, come on. Keep it running. Keep it going. Oh shit. I left. Keep going. Fuck. Oh, fuck these puddles. Shit, there's so many goddamn puddles.
Hello!
Oh, get out of my way, you stupid pumpkin! Oh, I'm so close to the door, though. To the door. I don't really care English. Is it gone? Oh. What the hell? A
yes,
phone.
Hi, hello.
Oh.
Yes, hello.
Hello?
Yes, hi, hello. Hello.
Hello. Locked. Okay, that's a first. Huh. Okay, it just seems like a certain amount of rooms I go into, the music just changes, I guess. Oh no, not again. God damn it. Okay, keep it going. Come on. Ah, you damn thing. Oh my god, what is this? Oh shit, I see him. Fuck. Hey, you can float across, that's not fair. Shit. Okay, just don't touch me. Fuck. Ugh! Get away from me. The door. Oh fuck, how long is this gonna go on for?
Surprise!
You fucking spider, god damn it! Okay, I made it out. Thank God. Oh, that's a cool paintings, I guess. Huh. I'd save right here. There you go. Fuck that. Holy shit. Oh no, I hate this already. I think this is going to be my last note. I am going to die having never found my escape. But really, that's not true. This place was like my escape from everything else. In the end, my death is kind of romantic. Huh. This place is finally starting to affect me. I've seen enough horror movies to know how to survive a simple ghost or two, but these monsters keep getting faster and stranger. Okay, that is quite alarming. Oh, okay, so they're actually getting more scarier now. Oh no, why is it green? Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, these doors are different. Need a key card. Locked. Oh, what the hell is this? I do not like this. Subject 5 is growing more and more restless. I told Spook we need more funds for sedatives, but she just laughed and flew into the ceiling without more chemicals to keep these things docile. I'm not sure how much longer we can keep them here safely. I'm just gonna keep running. This is the door that needed a key card. Oh no. I believe Subject 5 is loose. The glass around its container is finally shattered. I can faintly hear clicking from the ceiling. I don't know what will happen now. If it is alive, if it is out and alive, this is probably my last report. The clicking is getting louder now. Oh, what the fuck? That is a spider. Okay, gotta keep going. Okay, come on. Oh shit. Oh my god, that is actually fucking freaky. There's no way you can actually, like, go across this, can you? Oh no. Oh, it's actually a lot more faster than me. That's actually really bad. Oh no. Oh no. Ow. It hurts. Oh my god, get out of my way. Come on. Oh no, it's not done chasing. I thought the music change indicated that it wasn't chasing anymore. Get out of my way, goddamn coffee. Ow. Oh, this wrong and right pathways. Oh fuck. Okay, come on. I can make it. How fucking long is this thing gonna keep chasing me? Come on. Dude, this thing is relentless. Holy shit. Ow, fuck. Alright. I think it's done chasing me now. Oh my god, I fucking hate spiders. Okay, I'm guessing right is... Alright, so it's left, right for this kind of room. Oh, not again. Okay, thank god. Hang in there. Better ingredients, better pasta, that's the power of Home Depot. What the fuck? Yeah, sure. And you know what, I'll save with you. Oh, never mind. Okay, I'm gonna leave it off here for now. I just wanted to, like, do this game for a little bit because it... Well, it was always interesting to me when I first saw the original game, and I'm finally getting the chance to actually play it now. I hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll talk to you all next time when I actually come back to this. See ya.